Each little clam here know how to jam here under the sea. Each little slug here cutting a rug here under the sea. Each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here under the sea.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found out my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then...
Salagadoola-mentricaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Salagadoola-mentricaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Now salagadoola means a mentricaboola-roo. But the thingamabob that does the job is bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Oh, salagadoola-mentricaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together and what have you got?
Yeah. living in a blur. All that time, never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go. At last I see the light, and it's like the fog is lifted. And at last I see the light,
and it's like the sky is new,
and it's warm and real and bright, and the world is somehow shifted.
What I love most about rivers is you can't step in the same river twice. The water's always changing, always flowing. But people, I guess, can't live like that. We all must pay a price. To be safe, we lose our chance of ever knowing what's around the river bend. Waiting just around the river bend. I look once more just around the river bend, beyond the shore, where the gulls fly free. Don't know what for, what I dream the day might send, just around the river bend. For me, coming for me.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yes, say it, kid.
It's our problem free.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem free.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. People, song's over. Over here, line up. Not
tonight you'll prop your feet up, but for now let's eat up. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Please be our guest.
I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you. The gleam in your eyes is so familiar a gleam. Yet I know it's true that visions are seldom all they seem. But if I know you, I know what you'll do.
It's a beautiful night, and we call it Bella Notte. Look at the skies, they have stars in their eyes, on the
this lovely bell another. Side by side with your loved one, you'll find an enchantment here. The night will weave its magic spell when the one you love is near. For this is the night, and the heavens are right on this lovely bed.
Madame Gaston, can't you just see it? Madame Gaston, his little wife. No, sir, not me, I guarantee it. I want much more than this provincial life. I want adventure in the great wide somewhere. I want it more than I can. It might be grand to have someone understand. I want so much more than they've got planned.
Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes still scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control. Like fire, hellfire, this fire in my skin, this burning desire is turning. It's not my fault. I'm not to blame. It is the gypsy girl, the witch who set this flame. It's not my fault. If in God's plan, he made the devil so much stronger than a man.
What's the word? Burn. When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above? Out of the sea, wish I could be part of that world.
often dreamed of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong."
Awakes to the bells of Notre Dame. The fisherman fishes, the baker man bakes to the bells of Notre Dame. To the big bells as loud as the thunder, to the little bells soft as a psalm. And some say the soul of the city is the toll of the bells. The bells of Notre Dame.
So small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. 'Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore, you'll be in my heart, no matter what they say.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do.
Of the wind, you can own the earth, and still all you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared. Neither one prepared, Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast.
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past? Impossible. She'd turn away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what, I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside?